of a sudden, Gillies comes out of there and works on Hosmer.
Oh, hit him a good shot.
And Hosmer is down.
Gillies landed a terrific blow. You don't see it happen often, but he did. Hospodar is hurt with the shot that Clark Gillies hit him with a right. Oh, look at the blood. I hate it. I hate it.
Yes.
Ah, it's unfortunate. I've said so many times, not many guys get hurt in fights in hockey, but it does happen occasionally. We'll hope he's not hurt, only cut. You could see the blow coming in. Clark Gillies got an open shot, and he threw the punch. It landed. You could tell right away he went down. He's back up. Thank you. I feel better. I know it doesn't matter to me because I'm sitting a long way from it. There's another break in the action.